everybody on YouTube land, why Rural Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel in the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. It's a really windy day today. End of Norfolk Southern 206 with the BNSF engines. That train starts out at the 47th Street Yard in Chicago, Illinois, terminates at the Bison Yard in Buffalo, New York, heading east on this Thursday, November 18th, 2021 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Wide World of Trains here. It's a pretty windy day. We have a high wind warning coming up in about 2 hours. It starts in 2 hours, but it's already getting windy now. I don't know what kind of train this is. It looks different. There is a BNSF grain train. We have loaded grain hoppers heading east to the flour mills along the east coast. That's how you make all your pizzas and bread and McDonald's hamburger rolls, all that stuff. All comes on that train right there first as grain before it's processed into flour products. Right there. Signals will go out any second now. If they don't go out, that means there's another train coming really soon. There they go. Thank you. I see him knock down that signal. That signal is a little over 2 miles away. Just as I was talking, I think it knocked down. I can't tell because there's lettering on my screen. Yep, knocked down already. I was trying to hurry to zoom in. I think it knocked down just as I was zooming in. Camera's shaking a little bit. Like I said, it's getting windy again. We got a high wind warning coming up. It's gonna last most of the night. Starts in about an hour and a half, 2 hours. Well, I've seen two trains so far and they're both pretty cool. First one had two Canadian Pacifics and a BNSF on the I-165. Here on the CSX GO54 grain train, got two BNSF units. Haven't seen a CSX or NS yet. We like it that way. We see those all the time. But when we get these foreign power like this, it's really cool. All right. Oh yeah, and that's all on this Thursday, November 11, 2021 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Got another 2 hours or so of daylight, so let's hope we get some more trains. Okay, that's it. On to the next train video. Roll it. Hold it. Don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is at Wide World of Trains. Because you ain't seen nothing yet. Here's the next video. Roll it. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 14M. That train starts out in Conway, Pennsylvania, and terminates at the Bison Yard in Buffalo, New York, heading east. All on this Friday, November 19th, 2021, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. Symbol on that train is CSX Q363. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, terminates in Avon, Indiana, heading west along this Friday, November 12th, 2021, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Ah. All right, on to the next video. Roll it. Thank you.
lots of beer tables on this train today. Slowing down, that's for sure. There's the end of CSX Q158. Train starts out in North Baltimore, Ohio, terminates in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Doing extra duty today with the auto wreck cars on this rainy day. Monday, August 16, 2021. He's heading east. Symbol on that train is CSX IO-10. That train starts out in Bedford Park, Illinois, terminates in North Bergen, New Jersey, heading east. All on this Thursday, November 18, 2021, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. With the cool DPU at night. All right. bus. Look at that. I don't think that's ever happened before. Maybe it has. I don't know. I've seen a lot of school buses before while filming trains. Symbol on that train is CSX I-009. That train starts out in Port Newark, New Jersey, and terminates in Bedford Park, Illinois, heading west. All on this Thursday, November 18th, 2021, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube.
Cabooses, look at that! Are you kidding me? Two Chessie cabooses, no way!